What's going on, people? What's going on? This your boy, Fortnight Bear. Normally, I talk to you about all types of stuff. One of the things I usually talk about is video games, but right now, we about to get to the bottom of this Popeye chicken craze. I personally think that this situation with the Popeye chicken is getting out of control. Now, I'm a big-ass bear, and I like to eat. I know it might not look like I like to eat, but I like to eat. The people I deal with, they like to eat. I got a lot of big motherfuckers in my life that like to eat. But this Popeye chicken shit, it is not right. I got a report today. I'm going to read it to you right now. If you thought the Popeye chicken sandwich craze had reached its peak when the product sold out last week, think again. On Monday, one customer became so enraged to find the hot item gone that he pulled a gun out at the restaurant in Houston. Police told local news stations Popeye's Louisiana Chicken announced last Tuesday that it would soon run out of its star offering just weeks after the product. Nationwide, August 12th, after a Twitter feud between Popeye's and rival Chick-fil-A, propelled the new product's fame. Not everyone got the memo. Five adults with a baby headed to a Popeye's in Houston Southeast at about 9 p.m. Monday to order chicken sandwiches at the drive-thru. Employees told ABC 13 informed that the item was unavailable. The group tried to enter the store, leaving a child in the car just for some damn chicken sandwiches. Now, personally, I don't think it's right. How are you going to leave your child in the car for them damn chicken sandwiches? Now, personally, I don't know what you people are doing, and I don't know what they put in those chicken sandwiches. It ain't nobody supposed to disregard their child's safety for no damn chicken sandwich. This is your boy, Fortnight Bear, telling you people to get some common sense, and if you want a chicken sandwich that damn bad, you need to take yourself to a damn Walmart or any of these other damn stores and make your own chicken sandwiches. I'm pretty sure those ingredients, you can go on Google. You don't go leaving your kids in no car for no damn chicken sandwiches, waving a gun in a person's face at some damn Popeyes late at night saying, I want a chicken sandwich or somebody gonna get hurt. That ain't right. So this is your boy, Fortnight Bear, just telling y'all, get some sense. Stop tripping over some chicken sandwiches. They just sandwiches. You eat them, they're gone, that's it. You can't replace the life of your child over no damn chicken sandwich. Get some sense, you hear me? You get some sense. It's your boy, Fortnight Bear, signing off.